Alright, so it's Friday night, November 4th. Wouldn't you know it, I don't have my camera with me, or my video camera, and a bunch of pigs come out. I shot two, because it came out different times. I center punched this big black one, and but the arrow didn't go in that deep. Probably got one lung. I've given him about an hour. I'm going to go look for him. And then there's a red one, smaller one that I might actually butcher if I can find him. Maybe more until I can find them, but got a complete pass through on him. They've run into this brush in here, so I've got my lantern, and let's see, I've also got my pistol just in case they get ornery. Then I've got the 44 in case anything's alive in there, so let's go look for them. Looky there. Here's the little one. Dang, where's my arrow? So that's one. Check out this one. He's a little bigger. I don't know if I can drag him out. He's a boar. You can see his tusks up in there. He's pretty big.
So here's a chart of my bow hunting expectations. At the beginning of the month of October, I'd take a 10-point or better. By mid-October, any mature buck. Now it's the first week of November, it's brown, it's down. And as you'll see.
Oh, he's down. Excellent. And I got it on tape. My heart's still pumping. Man, passed right through, stuck in the ground on the other side. That's what you like to see. Very nice. The old Spitfire did the job.
I washed him down. I was over my tree over there. After I shot Manny, he took off like a scalded dog. Ran across this open area here, and I saw him kind of lose his balance. Turned, and then Manny went down. He's down. Nice little meat deer. I thought he was a spike. He's a 3-point. He'll be good and tender in the pot.
So he's trophy to me. He's gonna make a nice addition to my freezer, and I can't wait to make chili for this winter. It's a beautiful day, beautiful sunset. Just feel lucky to be out here. Coming up, I got cakes on a riddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny riddle.